Yeah, I can hear it.
Yeah, then you go. Getting better and better. I'll get here a few minutes. The notes are getting clearer. I'm making less mistakes, but I'd have to practice like you on the guitar.
Yeah.
But see, I can just pick it up and go. And nobody would have ever believed.
I wouldn't have guessed that either. I didn't know until today.
Well, I used to just zen out, you know, and it was my way of just releasing my, you know, positive energy, you know, getting rid of the negative, because you don't have time to think about negative stuff when you're playing an instrument. You have to feel the music. You have to feel each note, you know.
Yeah.
Don't have it. You put them together and it gets better and better and better and better and better. I'm going to clean this thing up. You know why I played the flute?
Why?
We were too poor to buy an instrument. My Aunt Diane gave me her flute.
You know, Flea plays the flute.
You ought to be on the football team.
That's what I'm going
to
do.
And walk in to the locker room with a flute in your hand. You won't believe what they say to you.
Once I get my